time again to honor some folks in La Crescent. The Rotary and Lions Club for the night of celebration. A great meal and entertainment at the American Legion Club Room.
They actually did the picture face, and that was actually kind of neat also, but it still was better than us.
Nearly three-quarters of the band members played first chair in their high school orchestras, but on the field, they're known as much for their innovative high-stepping routines as for their music. Sophomore Tahita Abdullah says learning those routines...